Welcome to the Greater Kingston Nighttime Santa Parade.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Good evening, everyone. I'm Bill Hutchins.
And I'm Julie Brown, and we're joined once again by Bill Welychka.
Oh, so excited. We did this last year, talking to the kids, so you can look forward to that throughout the course of the hour. It's going to be a great time.
I hear you know him.
I know him. I saw him earlier. I know him. You know how he watches people throughout the year, Julie? He's got his eye on you. He's watching you.
I think he's got his eye on everybody, Bill.
I hope not me.
Well, you know, lots of umbrellas out tonight. We're getting a bit of rain here in downtown Kingston, but people are still in high spirits in this 11th annual Nighttime Santa Parade.
That's right. If you like brightly decorated floats, marching bands, and smiling faces, you've come to the right place.
It's going to be a great time. There's going to be horses, too.
Sounds like so much fun.
Love the horses.
The 2014 edition of the Kingston Nighttime Santa Parade is officially underway.
Yay! Welcome, one and all, to the 2014 Santa Claus Parade! My 30th at leading the parade, and Santa's 30th at being at the back! A parade full of lights, full of cheer, dignitaries, fans, all sorts for the Christmas season! Merry Christmas, Kingston!
And Merry Christmas to our dignitaries, Mayor Mark Gerritsen, Mayor-elect Brian Patterson, and we also see in there MP Ted Hsu.
Everyone getting into the holiday spirit as we kick off the parade.
And of course, the world champion town crier this year. He holds that title now, Chris Wyman.
He sure does. He sounds better than ever. And here comes MPP for Kingston and the Islands, Sophie Kivala.
This is courtesy of K-Town K-9s in honor of Mark Taylor.
That's right. The K-Town K-9s are represented by Absolute Agility. Agility on the Water, Morningstar Dog Academy, Ready, Set, Go Flyball, the Friends of Willow Fund, and the Agility Connection. And they support the canine community through education, canine citizenship, sports, and dogs in need. And as you mentioned, Bill, this year's entry is to honor Mark Taylor, who lost his battle with cancer on December 1st, 2012.
You know, it's so many animals that are part of this parade as well.
And you can't forget about your animals at Christmas time. They're an important part of the family.
Oh, they sure are.
Well, Bill, I think Bill Welychka is somewhere along the parade route. Let's check in with him right now.
Thanks, guys. I have met Evie and Logan here. They're so excited for the Santa Parade. Evie, what do you want Santa to bring you?
A Zoomer dog.
And were you a good girl, though? Because he only brings toys to good girls and boys.
Yes.
You were good? Will the parents vouch? Evie was good. And Logan, what do you want for Santa to bring you?
A Rubik's Cube.
And what else? Because I think he can do more than that.
I want a 3DS.
I want one too. You know what else I want? I want a 2014 Alfa Romeo 4C, but I'll settle for a 2010. I'll go as old as a 2010, okay? Okay, guys, Santa's coming. I saw him. He's coming.
Now we have Special Olympics Kingston showcasing how sports can bring communities together.
And Bill, their float also shows that by accepting everyone, we can play level playing fields.
Here's a look at the workshop there, one of Santa's workshops. Ho, ho, ho to you, Special Olympics Kingston. Welcome to the annual Kingston Santa Parade.
Of course, it is off to a great start, and here is a float that we enjoy year after year, courtesy of Helen Henderson Care Center. This is a magical frozen Christmas. That's the theme of the Helen Henderson Care Center float. And of course, they're based in Amherst View. And this is a take of the popular movie Frozen, Bill.
Oh, that's a popular movie, all right. And I love the way their float is decorated with the festive music of Sleigh Ride.
It's beautiful. And if you look closely, you will see some of the characters. You'll see Elsa, Anna, Olaf, and all their friends are on hand to sing their way down the parade.
Definitely a movie to check out this holiday season, Frozen.
It has become one of my favorites. It's sure to be a holiday hit.
Well, here is some true horsepower coming down Princess Street.
That's right, the Frontenac Frisians. It's a hobby farm that breeds purebred Frisian and Frisian crossbred horses. Now, Friesian horses originated in Holland, Bill.
Okay.
And they are black with long manes and feathering around their feet.
Lovely animals.
Aren't they? And because of their mystical and commanding appearance, these horses are often cast in movies like Zorro and Lord of the Rings.
Well, I can see why. They are majestic creatures for sure, and a great, great entry in this year's Santa Parade. Lots of sights and sounds, and everyone's having a rockin' time here on Princess Street as we welcome the entry from Bell Canada.
That's right. You can't help but tap your toes to this float, Bill.
Looks like the elves are happy to take a break from their duties at the North Pole.
Of course, they're busy getting toys and goodies ready for the big day.
They are bopping to some holiday tunes, courtesy of our friends at Bell.
Bill, I'm really impressed with what we've seen so far.
Oh, definitely. And we have more floats, marching bands, and troops coming up when we come back.
The Greater Kingston Santa Parade is brought to you in part by IBEW, the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers. The Greater Kingston Santa Parade is brought to you in part by Hallway & Hutchinson Insurance Limited, your independent insurance brokers.
Now, back to more of the Greater Kingston Nighttime Santa Parade.
Kingston Voyageurs have come to wish everyone a very happy holiday.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas to the Junior A hockey team, the 2013 Eastern Division champs, the 2009 Central Canadian champs. Merry Christmas to the Kingston Voyageurs. This next entry is from the city of Kingston, Kingston Transit.
Look at that beautifully decorated transit bus, Bill. Kingston Transit would be pleased to get you home for the holidays safely. And this particular bus has been decorated by the lovely staff at Transit to look like a gingerbread house.
Oh, it does. Merry Christmas to you as well. This is a lovely entry. And we are now looking at the motorcycle ride for Dad.
And of course, Bill, one of the sweetest things in life is good health. And this Candyland theme float has been put together by the volunteers for the motorcycle ride for Dad. And their mission is to raise funds to save men's lives by supporting prostate cancer research and raising public awareness. And of course, all the money raised stays directly in our community.
Yes, the ride every year for about 10 years now, over 500 riders at a time, and boy, do they ever do a great job raising money to fight prostate cancer. And look at this float, Julie, the lights and the motion, and I mean, this is what you'd expect from
motorcycle. Santa Claus on an ATV.
Yeah, well, he's rocking away here, and everyone's having fun, and a lot of work has gone into decorating this float for sure, courtesy of Motorcycle Ride for Dad.
Gorgeous float.
Of course, over 30 cities have organized similar rides, raising over $9 million to fight prostate cancer. And you can see they have a lot of pride in what they do, and they should, because of what they do, a great cause, and they get always hundreds of riders on board every year for this wonderful cause. I think I see a fire truck.
I think I do too, and I've never seen one quite look like this, Bill. The firefighters have lit up their rigs for the holiday season.
Wow, look at this, and these people up here, the staff and the families of Kingston Fire and Rescue, have a bird's eye view of this parade route. You gotta love the view up there.
You sure do. I think they must have a pretty good idea where Santa is.
Of course, this is one of the many vehicles, Kingston Fire and Rescue. This is the aerial truck. And they've got a few trucks coming this way. Here's another one, and all brightly decorated for the season. We want to thank Kingston Fire and Rescue for being there, being on the ready 24/7 every day of the year.
And I think I see Sparky on one of those fire trucks, Bill. Of course, Sparky, the popular Dalmatian.
Sparky, longtime mascot of Kingston Fire and Rescue. We welcome them. We welcome all of the Kingston firefighters, career and volunteer, into this year's parade. They're always a welcome and a spectacular addition with the flashing lights. This is what people came to see.
Certainly.
There's Sparky right there. Oh, he's on a sleigh,
he's
Julie.
He's on a sleigh. Oh, it looks like he's tobogganing, Bill.
Well, it won't be long before we're all doing that.
That's right.
And here's another of the aerial trucks, courtesy of Kingston Fire and Rescue. Look at the little folks up there just enjoying the view down here.
That's right.
Of the parade.
That's often a highlight for the little ones to be able to be up on top of those aerial fire trucks.
Oh, everyone. I mean, when I was a kid, this is where I wanted to be, right up there.
It is time once again to check in with our man on the street, Bill Welychka.
Thanks, guys. Who is excited to see Santa? He's coming up.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Yeah, and what is your name?
Fiona.
Fiona, what is your name?
Jamie,
were you good?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Oh, a little doubt there, maybe. Okay. I think Santa will say you're good. What do you want Santa to bring you for Christmas?
An iPod.
Yeah, what are you going to put on there? Some Justin Bieber?
No.
No, I don't think so. Maybe some Taylor Swift?
Yes.
Yeah, Taylor Swift. What do you want?
Mini iPod.
Okay, you know what? I know Santa. I know him. I'll put in a good word for you. Okay, he's coming. He's coming up.
This next float is courtesy of Knights of Columbus.
That's right. This float consists of a nativity scene complete with Joseph, Mary, and baby Jesus.
Knights of Columbus, of course, the world's largest organization of Catholic men and their families. Knights, as you may recall from Doug Jeffries, behind the basketball league that's been going on for 60 years now, the same length as CKWS.
That's right.
Founded by Don Pete Peterson. Merry Christmas to Knights of Columbus. Our first marching band of the evening.
The Rob Roy Pipe Band and Highland Dancers. Let's have a listen.
Great to see the pipe band. They've been going strong since 1953. The dancers formed in 1962. Welcome again to the Rob Roy Pipe Band and Highland Dancers.
And of course, they consist of pipes and drums, accompanied by a color party of Highland dancers.
Here's the Cineplex Odeon Gardeners Road entry.
Of course, Cineplex is a popular place to go over the holidays to spend time with friends and family and catch a movie.
Welcome to Trillium Gymnastics Club. Trillium lighting up the parade this year with their very dedicated advanced program athletes and coaches. They've decorated a vehicle as well to demonstrate the festive and fun spirit of their club.
And Bill, these athletes have created their own light show of colors, providing an exciting visual along with laser lights.
Well, Julie, despite a little bit of rain, everyone looks like they're having a lot of fun tonight.
They sure do. Don't go anywhere. More parade when we come back.
The Greater Kingston Santa Parade is brought to you in part by Kingston Kia, 2820 Princess Street, and online at kingstonkia.com.
The Greater Kingston Santa Parade is brought to you in part by Cook's Fine Foods and Coffee since 1865.
Now, back to more of the Greater Kingston Nighttime Santa Parade.
Here's our next entry from Canadian Blood Services. And of course, Canadian Blood Services is asking you to wrap it up in red this year. It's sponsored by Jim Campbell. And they have their blood and stem cell recipient, Mackenzie Curran.
There's Mackenzie right there. Hello, Mackenzie.
Hello, Mackenzie. Merry
what an inspiration
Christmas.
She has been, the experience, bone marrow donor.
Of course, she's also a member of the Holy Cross Senior Girls Basketball Team and encourages everyone to book their life-saving blood donation today at www.blood.ca.
This looks like a trip back in time.
Oh, it
right
sure
now,
does.
With the Kingston Association of Museums, Art Galleries, and Historical Sites.
And here comes the trolley, animated, of course, by the folks at KAM, the Kingston Association of Museums, Art Galleries, and Historic Sites. Now, Bill, did you know that CAM supports Beyond Classrooms Kingston that moves school children into community spaces.
I didn't know that. But I do know that Discover Kingston has over 25 museums to check out, like McLaughlin Woodworking, Museum of the Great Lakes, Murray Tower, Bellevue House, to name a few. Welcome to CAM in the Kingston Santa Parade. Here we go. This is the big lot, Kingston Hyundai and Subaru of Kingston.
And of course, they are showcasing a very popular holiday show, the Peanuts, Charlie Brown Christmas.
And who can forget that Charlie Brown Christmas tree? You know, they actually sell those in stores now. You can buy your own Charlie Brown Christmas
yes,
tree.
Yes, you can. Because, of course, Charlie showed a lot of love for that tree. And he had a lot of help from Snoopy, Linus, Woodstock, and all of his friends.
Of course, that animated TV special has been a holiday favorite since 1965. Merry Christmas from Chorus Entertainment Kingston, Classic Rock FM 96, Hits 104, and CKWS Television.
And of course, we are broadcasting live and collecting donations for Chorus Feeds Kids, our snowsuit campaign for the holiday season. Please go to CKWS.com to make a donation or find out how you can help.
Merry Christmas, Dave and Derek and Rev and Monica and all the gang at Chorus Kingston. Great to see you. Hey, Monica. Hey, Morgan. And you know what? They brought some friends with them, Teddy and Eddie.
Teddy and Eddie. Of course, they are from White's Wedding Carriage Wagon and Sleigh Rides of Wolf Island. Don't they look fantastic, Bill?
I love it. It's a great entry. Merry Christmas to everyone at Chorus Entertainment Kingston. Of course, we are collecting for the Clothes for Kids campaign along this parade route. And it's great to see Chorus out here tonight. It's also, look at this, high school spirit on display from Bay Ridge Secondary School. Go Blazers, go! High fives! High fives all around.
Oh, lots of high fives. Lots of holiday spirits.
Great to see the Bay Ridge gang out this evening.
Merry Christmas to all of you.
Certainly lots of smiling faces tonight, and Bill Welychka is one of them. Let's check in with him right now.
Guys, I'm hanging out with Ryder here, enjoying the Santa Parade. Ryder, how excited are you? Very excited. Yeah, what's the best part of the parade, Ryder?
Seeing Santa.
Seeing Santa? What do you want Santa to bring you?
A four-wheeler.
Did he say a four-wheeler?
He said a four-wheeler.
Does he have his license?
No.
He doesn't have his license. You're going to have to wait just a little longer, okay? Okay, you enjoy the parade, and Santa's coming. I saw him. He's coming up real soon. I'm excited, too. It's a Santa parade.
Now, Bill, one of the things I like to do when I take some time off is read. And one of the best places to go to find a good book is the Kingston Frontenac Public Library.
And you are looking at a library float based on the classic fairy tale, The Snow Queen, by Hans Christian Andersen. Look at the work that's gone into this.
Isn't that a beautiful float? And of course, there she is on her swan carriage.
The queen riding in her sleigh, the snow bees flying along in her wake. And this entry, by the way, features members of the library's teen advisory groups.
Merry Christmas.
Now, this is a real throwback. The old, old school days, Julie, of the stagecoach.
Well, you know, Mr. Dan Myers has put together a replica of the old stagecoach. Two-thirds full-size of children, perfect for children, and it's been decorated with over 400 lights.
This is always a fan favorite, courtesy of Public Works Department, City of Kingston. We are looking at a plow truck that's been dressed up for Christmas and is honored to have the duty today to pull some of the Public Works staff and their families on board. Hello, Public Works. They keep the city moving. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I see another marching band. This is the RCSCC Quinny Ship Band, the Belleville Sea Cadets. and with an appropriate song, Santa Claus coming to town here.
And of course, it is a marching military brass and reed band. As we inch closer to Santa's arrival.
Santa not too far away right now, but we still have some other brightly decorated floats to show you, including this one, courtesy of Metalcraft Marine.
Of course, Metalcraft Marine is a locally owned company, and they build custom aluminum high-speed patrol fire and rescue boats. And they have a rich history of delivering quality harbor security, first response, crew and pilot vessels to major ports and harbors worldwide.
You know, this float really floats.
It sure does. It's not very often you see a boat on Princess Street.
Not very often. Of course, Metalcraft recently built that fireboat for Rio, got a lot of publicity. Here's the entry from James Brayton Ford.
And the James Brayton Ford family would like to wish everyone a happy holiday. Take a look at those festive lights in the Ford colors,
Merry
blue and
Christmas.
White.
Oh, I see the little kids are so anxious. They want Christmas to arrive now, but they're going to have to wait a little bit longer for Santa. Here's another dancing school just coming into view right now, Lisa's School of Dance.
That's right. Students aged 5 to 19 are dancing to Santa Baby and Whoville.
Santa Baby?
Santa
really?
Santa Baby.
Wow. Lisa's, did you know that Lisa's is the only studio in Kingston that offers baton lessons?
Well, you've always wanted to learn the baton.
I did. Yeah, well, you know, when I do, hide the breakables, okay? That's all I can say.
Give you a wide open space. But these girls make it look so easy.
It's a large entry from Lisa's School of Dance, and look at the moves here. Santa rocks, he sure does. Courtesy of Lisa's School of Dance, happy holidays to all the staff and performers.
Bill, it is so great to see so many smiling faces.
Oh, it is, and we have a lot more fun and surprises for you coming up right after this.
The Greater Kingston Santa Parade is brought to you in part by IBEW, the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers.
The Greater Kingston Santa Parade is brought to you in part by Kingston Kia, 2820 Princess Street, and online at kingstonkia.com.
Now, back to more of the Greater Kingston Nighttime Santa Parade.
Now, this float is really plugged in. It has to be.
It has to be. It's from Utilities Kingston. And Bill, this float has a cabin with a winter wonderland theme. Full of snow, trees, and a considerable amount of white LED Christmas lights, and of course, lots of happy, smiling kids.
Love this entry. Look at the colors on this, the blues and the whites and the holiday trees all decorated, courtesy of Utilities Kingston. And if somebody knows how to plug into this community, it's the local utility.
Absolutely.
Happy holidays to all of the staff at Utilities Kingston.
Merry Christmas!
Hey, Jim.
here comes the Salvation Army Rideau Heights.
Yes, this float features a live brass band playing Christmas carols. And there you see the holiday tradition, the Christmas kettle. Don't forget to make a donation if you see that kettle when you're out doing some holiday shopping. Queen's Engineering Society has created a float depicting Grant Hall. Look at that.
Oh,
wonderful.
Isn't that lovely?
Incorporates the winter wonderland feel of the campus when the snow has fallen. A few short weeks after the midterms, Queen's students will get a break for the holidays. Now here's the car you like.
Oh, it is a Corvette. Look at that. Courtesy of the Kingston Shrine Club president, Len Berry.
Wow, he's riding down Princess Street in style here with the roof open. That's great to see. Julie, you'd love to sit in that car, wouldn't you?
I'd love to find that under the tree this Christmas.
We need a bigger tree, I think.
Yeah, I need a big tree.
Maybe
yes.
Just the keys. Put the keys under the tree.
That's right.
Of course, this is all part of the entry of the Kingston District Shrine Club, and coming just into view right now, we see Christmas lights and a small Ferris wheel and carousel with Christmas bears dressed for winter. This is always a fixture in the Kingston Santa Parade. They've been here for years.
Absolutely. And bears two by two enjoying a carousel ride, and they're nicely bundled up for winter's elements.
Shriners do a lot of fundraising for its children's hospitals. We thank them and wish them a happy holiday.
And here come our friends from TD Canada Trust.
You know, a green Christmas isn't a bad thing at TD Canada Trust.
No, that's right. The TD Green Tractor is pulling a trailer with hay balls and a lit Christmas tree and music. And it looks like their employees are dressed in green as well.
And here is the Cataroc Way Woods Dentistry.
That's right. And they are full of holiday sparkle. And their theme is All I Want for Christmas is My Two Front Teeth.
Julie, I wonder what Bill Welychka is up to now.
Thanks, guys. LCVI representing.
Woo!
And someone from Regi.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go woo.
Woo!
Listen, what's the best part about the parade for you?
Santa all the way.
Santa, and were you a good boy? Because he only brings the toys to people that are nice and good. Well, you're thinking about it.
I don't know.
But you know what? It's never too old to enjoy a Santa parade, right?
Yeah, for sure.
Do you want to say hi to Santa? Because he'll be watching this.
Hi, Santa.
Okay. And Santa's coming. I know him.
Yeah.
I know him. He's coming. You'll see him very soon. And maybe a horse or two. That's awesome, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I love horses.
Well, don't look now, but here come the Falcons.
Of course, you're talking about Frontenac Secondary School, Bill.
Back again this year, students from Frontenac Secondary School excited to participate in the Kingston Santa Parade.
You gotta love the school spirit, Bill.
Oh, it's great to see the garnet and gray coming out to spread the FSS holiday cheer. Oh, look at this float. This one almost looks like it's a block long.
It sure does, and this comes from our friends at ANS Scrap Metal Limited.
Wow, this is one of the longer floats we've seen.
Absolutely, and Bill, the elves are busy making toys at Santa's workshop. Take a look at them working so hard as they put everything together.
Wow.
And prepare to load it into Santa's sleigh.
I love the look of this float. Look at it, it just goes on and on with the lights and the smiling faces, all courtesy of ANS Scrap Metal.
And here are our friends from the Kingston Community Credit Union. The KCCU community vehicle is all decked out for Christmas.
Well, they're using every square inch of the roof, certainly, with the penguin and gifts and other decorations. Welcome to the Santa Parade. Boy, and that vehicle has really crammed with a lot of people, too.
That's right.
Merry Christmas. Looks like members of the Fort Henry Skating Club right there.
That's right. Merry Christmas. They're celebrating their 50th anniversary this year.
Well, they're feeling the holiday spirit, no question about that. Well, Julie, it's always good to have a boat on a night like this.
That's right, and of course, it's courtesy of the Kingston Sea Army and Air Cadet units. The cadets are here for the parade, and this includes Sea Army and Air Cadets, who have also brought with them pipe and drums, as well as brass and reed bands.
Merry Christmas to the Kingston Sea Army and Air Cadets, and all the great work you do. We salute you.
Bill, there is just something so magical about a nighttime Santa parade.
Oh, there always is, and we have some more magic right around the corner when we come back.
The Greater Kingston Santa Parade is brought to you in part by IBEW, the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers. The Greater Kingston Santa Parade is brought to you in part by Hallway & Hutchinson Insurance Limited, your independent insurance brokers.
Now, back to more of the Greater Kingston Nighttime Santa Parade.
And here we have more of the Kingston Sea Army and Air Cadet units. Boy, they just keep coming.
Merry Christmas. These are members of the Princess of Wales' own regiment.
Merry Christmas. Look at this big set of wheels coming down Princess Street.
Oh, wow. And that.
Wow.
Is beautiful.
Lovely. Lovely entry. And look, I love your hat.
Thanks.
You're really in the spirit here.
Merry
Christmas. We said a few minutes ago, this is the Kingston Sea Army and Air Cadet units. They're still coming.
They are. Spreading Christmas cheer down Princess Street.
There's a lot of cadets, and here is their marching band.
That's right. Ah, the sounds of the brass and reed band.
This is the Queen's School of English.
Yes, cultural awareness, spreading the cheer. The Queen's School of English international students bring diversity within our community. And this is a great opportunity for our community to greet our international visitors and for the students to thank everyone for their support.
Well, that's great. You know, for many international students, it's their first Christmas in Canada and their first taste of winter, perhaps. We welcome them.
And they are having such a great time.
Yes, for sure. I hear another dancing school coming into view right now. Gotta be TK Danceworks.
Oh, it's gotta be. And Bill, there is almost 150 participants this year's parade. They have taken over this block of Princess Street.
What's the theme, Julie?
The theme is Despicable Me. And of course, we can see the little minions along the parade route.
Wow. They are revved up for this, and why not? TK just celebrated its 20th season. They are thrilled to be part of the community spirit by dancing in this parade. And they got the moves to show.
They do. Very impressive.
Ooh. Ooh. You know, I think I could do that once, and that's all. And then I would probably be at home for a week recovering.
Merry Christmas. Well, they make it look so easy,
oh,
don't they?
Young and old at TK Danceworks, Merry Christmas. You said 150 and they're still coming on here.
Oh yes. Of all ages.
This next entry, courtesy of Discount Car and Truck Rentals. Discount is the official fleet sponsor of the Santa Parade each year.
As well as providing cars for the dignitaries at the beginning of the parade, they have also dressed up a cargo van this year.
Lovely. I love the garland and the lights. Very festive. You almost wish they could do that all year round, don't
you? Merry Christmas. Oh, you're right. There's just something about those decorations.
Well, it's magical time of year, right?
That's
People
right.
love the colorful lights and what would otherwise be a, you know, a drab season, you know? But this really brightens it up. This is what the nighttime Kingston Santa Parade is all about. Looking at the sights and the sounds and the wonderful colors and the brightly decorated floats. And here's Intercall. You can't catch them, they're the gingerbread men.
Oh, and look at that gingerbread house. It looks good enough to eat with all those candies.
Intercall has certainly dialed up an impressive float showcasing the company's team spirit. Merry Christmas to everyone at Intercall. Here's Station 14.
Here's Station 14, Merry Christmas.
Station 14 wishes everyone a merry, merry Christmas.
And And look at all those presents that they have wrapped under the Christmas tree.
Now look at this. It looks like a giant sleigh, but those are actually candy canes in the front.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, impressive, courtesy of Auto Service Kingston. They put a lot of work into this.
They have indeed. And that is a 1977 Chevy truck.
Certainly lots of smiling faces tonight, and Bill Welychka is one of them. Let's check in with him right now.
It is the Santa Parade, and we have some out-of-towners that came to Kingston just for the Santa Parade. What are your names?
Kathleen.
Taylor.
Maddie.
Jesse.
Allie.
And where are you from?
Elgin.
And you came here just to see Santa.
Yes. Yeah.
That is awesome. You know what I love about Santa is he brings presents to boys and girls, men and women. It doesn't matter how old you are, as long as you've been good. So, question is, have you been good?
Yes.
You know what I want Santa to bring me? I had a broken down elevator earlier in the year, and I had to pull $5,000 out from my credit line to pay for the elevator. In my condo. I wouldn't mind Santa maybe paying off my credit line for me.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, do you think he can do that?
I don't think so.
No,
he's
I want a car.
Well, he's coming and I'm gonna ask him.
Okay.
This next entry courtesy of Playtrium Jump Ventures Incorporated. Lovely toys. Of course, Playtrium, Kingston's largest indoor playground for kids and families.
That's right. And tonight they brought a few items from their location, including a helicopter ride, Bozo the Clown, and a miniature pit bull, and Dora the Explorer.
Her Majesty's Canadian ship, Cataraqui.
Merry Christmas
to everyone on the Royal Canadian Navy truck, pulling out a decked out rigid hull inflatable. I think this is the third boat we've seen tonight.
I think so. Well, it looks fantastic. Merry Christmas. And this is our entry from the Kingstown Players. And the theme of this float is based around the Kingstown Players' upcoming holiday show, Santa Claus and the Panto.
Merry Christmas to our friends at KGH Dental Department. Have a bright, wide smile this Christmas, everyone. Courtesy of KGH Dental Department.
Oh, and this is the sound of the Brockville Lions Steel Band.
This is always a fan favorite on the Kingston Santa Parade route. Why don't you have yourself a merry reggae Christmas?
And of course, these sounds remind you of those warm ocean breezes of the islands. And there are some palm trees decorated beautifully for the holidays.
I love the Caribbean sounds. And you know what? The Brockville Lions Steel Band knows how to do it. Always great to see them in the Kingston Santa Parade. Welcome, Brockville Lions Steel Band. We love your sounds.
Merry Christmas!
Here are Students for Wishes Queen's University.
Now, Students for Wishes Queen's University is a volunteer branch in support of Make-A-Wish Eastern Ontario. And their mission is to grant wishes to children with life-threatening medical conditions and to enrich the human experience with hope, strength, and joy.
Whoa, look out now. Here comes a Christmas carol courtesy of Wilkinson & Company, LLP.
Now, these guys are accountants, so they have built their float to look like the counting house from A Christmas Carol. So characters Tiny Tim, Scrooge, and others are on hand to wish everyone a happy holiday.
They are very authentic here. I didn't know that Cratchit can count it, but I guess he has to, right, in A Christmas Carol?
Yes.
Well, Julie, the moment everyone has been waiting for is getting closer.
That's right. Santa and Mrs. Claus aren't far away. Don't go anywhere. More from the Santa Parade when we return.
The Greater Kingston Santa Parade is brought to you in part by Cook's Fine Foods and Coffee since 1865. The Greater Kingston Santa Parade is brought to you in part by IBEW, the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers.
Now, back to more of the Greater Kingston Nighttime Santa Parade.
Love the high kicks and the pom-poms here.
That's right, they're members of the Queen's Palm Team, and they've come along for the fun.
Oh, this next entry is courtesy of Kingston BMX Association. So you're gonna see not only their award-winning trophies, but also the participants on their BMX bikes.
Oh, wow, and they are often, look at the tricks that are going on right in front of us, Bill. Now, you've taught them a thing or two on the BMX bike over the years, haven't you?
Oh, I have. You know, I've kind of stepped back from it a little bit right now. I prefer to let the younger ones do it, but and they do such a great job. Well, look at this.
They sure do.
They are just hot-dogging it down Princess Street here, and BMX riders, of course, they hold weekly races from May to October, but hey, they're always welcome in the Kingston Santa Parade in November.
They sure are.
I think I see the Grinch. Is that the Grinch?
Oh, it is the Grinch. But he's...
He's not quite mean, though, is he?
He's not mean tonight at all. He's shaking hands with all the parade goers.
You know what? I see little Cindy Lou Who keeping an eye on him. That's why.
Well, she's the one that helped to melt his heart.
I think they make it grow, what, 3 or 4 sizes bigger than what it is? Welcome to Chartwell Conservatory Pond Retirement Residence.
And look at that bus. It's decorated and ready to ride for the Santa Parade.
Oh, yes. The bus shuttles residents to outings all over the place, including the mall, which is where you want to be at this time of year, right?
That's right. It's a busy spot.
Welcome to the Fort Henry Gymnastics Club. Hello, Merry Christmas.
And that gymnastics club has served children of all ages from both the military and civilian communities surrounding Kingston East for nearly 30 years.
You know, I like the fact that the participation level ranges from tots up to parents. So you could learn the moves with your kids.
Absolutely, what a great idea.
I don't think I could do the splits like my kids anymore. Tough getting back up again. Hello to Kingston Unitarian Fellowship.
And of course, this is the religious exploration program for children and senior youth groups.
Harp of Tara and McGrath Irish Dance, welcome to you in the Santa Parade.
This is an organization founded to promote and preserve the culture and arts of Ireland.
And they're doing some jigs down Princess Street, from the looks of it. You know, I could do the Irish jig at our Christmas party.
Yes, I have witnessed that, Bill.
Yep.
You do a great job.
Well, and then it takes me a whole year to recover until the next year,
that's right?
So next Christmas party.
Everyone along the parade route is having such a good time. I think Bill Welychka is one of them. Let's see what he's up to.
Hey, guys, who is excited for Santa?
Me!
Yeah.
Look at this guy, though. Halloween is over. You got to take that off. I know it was. Okay, what's the best part about the Santa Parade?
Seeing my friends dance in it.
Yeah? Oh, they're dancing? Nice. And what about you?
I don't know.
Eating a copper penny.
Yeah!
That's not so good. You know what? Did you bring your list of toys? Because you can hand them to Santa.
Yeah, Maya.
Okay, well, you know what? You have a couple minutes to get a list together because he's coming. He's coming. He'll be here very soon. Okay? Once again, let's say, Yay, Santa!
Yay!
I know him.
Oh, look at this.
Santa is just around the corner, and we know why, because our friends at Giant Tiger are just ahead of the Santa float, and they've got a choo-choo going on right here.
That's right, it's Friendly's Fun Train. Merry Christmas.
Boy, they're enthusiastic.
They sure are. Well, they must know who's coming up quickly. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to the giant tiger.
Here comes our friends from Coca-Cola Refreshments.
The team at Coca-Cola has lit up their truck in true holiday style. You're seeing it right now. Brought out some friends to come and celebrate in Kingston, and they're working to keep Santa's thirst quenched this season.
Merry Christmas.
Well, the moment we've been waiting for, here it is, Julie.
And Bill, this float really needs no introduction because it's Santa Claus.
The official arrival of Santa in downtown Kingston. Oh. 8 reindeer with Rudolph out front, don't you know?
Oh, and Rudolph is leading the way with that shiny red nose, followed by Dasher and Prancer and Comet and Vixen.
Santa greeting every boy and girl on the parade route. Merry Christmas, Santa. Okay. Merry Christmas, Santa.
Well, it is shaping up to be a wonderful holiday season.
And we want to thank all of the businesses and organizations that took the time to put entries into the 11th annual Nighttime Kingston Santa Parade. Especially our thanks go out to Kingston Kia for helping Chorus Entertainment collect clothes for kids along the parade route. Also Ken White of White's Rides for the Chorus Entertainment entry. The lovely horses there, courtesy of Ken White from Wolf Island. And also World of Rentals for providing us with this lovely backdrop. And to all of the volunteers who helped make this parade such a great success.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas.